welcome to a brand new episode of Planet Bollywood. मैं हूँ सागरिका छेत्री एंड as promised I am back with the latest from Bollywood and social media. Hope you guys are staying safe and staying indoors. It's now time to find out what are our celebrities up to.
Salman Khan has provided food and other supplies to those who are suffering with no income during this crisis. I for India, a virtual concert held on social media platform, has managed to raise 52 crores with donations still coming in. Nargis Dutt ki 39th death anniversary ke mauke par, her son shared an old picture of them together. Shatrughan Sinha is nostalgic about the times he worked with Irfan and Rishi Kapoor.
Salman Khan is in lockdown at his farmhouse in Panvel. He has been making every effort to contribute and help those worst affected by the pandemic and the lockdown that has followed. Recently, he shared a video of himself and others who are in lockdown with him, loading ration and supplies into vehicles to be distributed to the poor and needy who are unable to work and feed their families during this time. I'm sure lakhon logon ki dua aapko lagengi. जिन्हें बहुत तकलीफों से गुजरना पड़ा है बिकॉज ऑफ दिस पैंडेमिक। लॉकडाउन और नो लॉकडाउन, सलमान खान हैज ऑलवेज बीन एक्सट्रीमली हेल्पफुल टू एनीवन इन नीड एंड इज फेमस फॉर हिज जेनरस नेचर इन बॉलीवुड। द दबंग स्टार इज इन लॉकडाउन एट हिज फार्म हाउस इन पनवेल विद अ फ्यू ऑफ हिज फैमिली मेंबर्स एंड फ्रेंड्स like Yulia Vantur, Jacqueline Fernandez and Valusha D'Souza. After making motivational videos, asking everyone to be brave and stay at home and creating a music video called Pyar Corona to spread the message of love and humanity after incidents of violence against medical workers, Salman has shared a new and very inspiring video. Salman, Jackie, Yulia, Valusha and some others are standing together watching carts driven by oxen and a few tempo-like vehicles carrying large amounts of food and food supplies to those who have lost their jobs or are daily wage earners who have no access to an income or food. Salman captioned his post on social media thanking everyone who contributed and those standing with him as the supplies made their way to those waiting for this relief. Thanks for the contribution. Thank you all. Jacqueline, Yulia Vantur, Rahul Narayan Kanal, I am Kamal Khan, Niketan, Valusha, Abhiraj. Recently, Salman Khan had urged people to take up the Annadan challenge and lockdown ki shuruaat mein unhone film industry mein kaam kar rahe 25,000 daily wage laborers ki bhi zimmedari li and had also come to rescue a group of women who had run out of essential supplies. Salman, be assured ki aapko itne sare logo ki duaen aur aashirwad milne wala hai because of your kind gestures that aapki aane wali sari filmein zarur super duper hit hongi. In a shocking incident, a video has been released showing Rishi Kapoor's last minutes in the ICU. Rishi Kapoor, who passed away a few days ago, was admitted for a possible relapse in cancer and breathing difficulties. This gross violation of privacy has enraged people both in Bollywood and the ones who received the video, which has obviously been shot by a hospital staff and shows lack of sensitivity and decency. Just because a person is a celebrity, that doesn't mean they don't have a right to dignity.
While Bollywood celebrities have a love-hate relationship with media, who need the media coverage, but often face an invasion of privacy, it looks like the obsession with movie stars and every phone having a camera reached a new dangerous low. A leaked video has been circulating on the internet where a member of the medical staff has recorded Rishi Kapoor in the ICU while another shows Ranbir Kapoor performing the last rites in the hospital for his father. इस तरह के वीडियो को देखकर मेनी पीपल फ्रॉम बी टाउन हैव एक्सप्रेस्ड आउटरेज एंड शॉक एंड आस्क्ड द पुलिस टू लुक इनटू द मैटर बिकॉज इस तरह किसी भी पेशेंट को रिकॉर्ड करना किसी अपराध से कम नहीं है. एक्टर्स अर्जुन कपूर एंड करण वाही एंड एक्टर एंड होस्ट मिनी माथुर सब ने बहुत ही स्ट्रॉन्ग वर्ड्स में इस इंसिडेंट को क्रिटिसाइज किया है. मिनी इवन टैग द मुंबई पुलिस इन अ सोशल मीडिया पोस्ट asking for strict action to be taken. While Arjun didn't mention the leaked video, he wrote without mentioning the particular leaked video and said, "The choice is not to post something is sometimes as important as to be the first to post something. Images have a lot of power, lest we forget. Sometimes humanity and empathy must prevail over being first to embrace use of sly, voyeuristic material presented to you." एक्टर करण वाही जिन्होंने एडमिट किया है दैट ही सॉ द वीडियो एंड डिसाइडेड टू डिलीट इट इमीडिएटली सेड कि उन्हें ये प्रिवेसी इन्वेजन बहुत ही डिस्टर्बिंग लगी. करण सेड देयर इज अ फॉरवर्ड दैट अ वार्ड बॉय और समवन हैज अ शॉट ऑफ ऋषि कपूर इन द हॉस्पिटल जस्ट बिफोर ही पास्ड. आई सॉ इट एंड आई थिंक इट्स अ ग्रॉस वायलेशन ऑफ प्रिवेसी. An anchor Mini Mathur also tagged Mumbai police to take strict actions against the offender. Just came across a disgusting, completely invasive video of Rishi sir on WhatsApp in hospital, actually titled "Last Video is RK," obviously shot by a hospital staff member. I know humanity is at sea at the moment, but can we please stop this insensitivity and not be party to this? If you see a video like this on any group, can you please insist that it's taken down? Can we stop this vicarious celeb goggling even when they are indisposed and unaware? It should be a legal offense, Mumbai police, and met with the strictest action. Thankfully, as soon as the hospital came to know ki aisa incident hua hai, unhone turant apologies ke saath statement release ki. The statement read, "It has come to our attention that a video of one of our patients is surfacing on digital media platforms. At Sir H.N. Reliance Foundation Hospital, patient confidentiality and privacy is of utmost importance to us, and we strongly condemn such actions. The hospital management is investigating the incident and strict action will be taken against the perpetrators." Celebrities need to stay in the news by being photographed. But in a situation where the celebrity is unaware or has not given their consent, unki is tarah photos lena inhuman hai and should not be tolerated at any cost. Amitabh Bachchan was completely shattered after losing one of his younger colleague Irfan Khan and a co-star and friend of many years Rishi Kapoor. He even shared a video where he sang a song remembering Rishi Kapoor and his memories together. But as a senior member of the industry, वो ये भी जानते हैं कि वक्त का दस्तूर यही है कि वो आगे बढ़ता रहता है और हमें भी उसके साथ साथ आगे बढ़ना है. और शायद इसीलिए अमित जी डिसाइडेड टू स्प्रेड सम स्माइल्स थ्रू हिज सोशल मीडिया पोस्ट वेयर ही शेयर्ड द स्टोरी बिहाइंड द फेमस ड्रंकन सीन फ्रॉम अमर अकबर एंथनी एंड सेड द शो मस्ट गो ऑन. रिसेंटली ऑन वर्ल्ड लाफ्टर डे अमिताभ बच्चन शेयर्ड अ थ्रोबैक वीडियो ऑफ अ कॉमिक सीन
from Amar Akbar Anthony, where his character Anthony gets drunk and speaks to his own reflection in the mirror. Amit ji, who was deeply saddened by the death of his close friend and colleague Rishi Kapoor, had shared a moving video with a song sung by him. And he was also one of his first colleagues to share the news of his passing away on the social media platform. But as a senior member of the industry, Amit ji hi shayad sabko aage badhne mein madad karenge. On the occasion of World Laughter Day, Amit ji shared a bittersweet post on social media with a clip from the hugely successful film Amar Akbar Anthony, in which he co-starred with Rishi Kapoor and Vinod Khanna. Trying to cheer others up, Amit ji wrote that while the grief will always remain, the show must go on. He then shared ki kis tarah that iconic scene of Anthony speaking to his own reflection while being drunk was shot. Scene shot for Amar Akbar Anthony at RK Studios, Floor 3. Manmohan Desai, director, we were shooting two films simultaneously, Parvarish and Amar Akbar Anthony, both in RK Studios. First on first floor, a climax scene with Vinod Khanna, Amjad Khan and me. And this scene with me on floor 3. Manmohan ji said to me, you rehearse this mirror scene, main zara us floor pe shot lekar aata hoon. But when he came back, I had already done the scene and shot it with the assistant. A basic idea given by Kader bhai, rest is all impromptu, ad lib, one take. He added that while the sadness may last forever, it's time to bring the laughter back, time to be positive and time to move on. फिल्म के अपने सीन के बारे में शेयर करते हुए अमित जी ने कहा, When Manmohan Desai came back to shoot the scene, he was told कि सीन तो ऑलरेडी फिल्म हो चुका था. Since there were no monitor for playback those days, Desai साहब काफी स्ट्रेस थे कि सीन ठीक से शूट हुआ होगा कि नहीं. But when he saw it, he was very happy. In fact, he had some very special words to say to Amit ji. After seeing it, we sat on the steps of the office in the studio, and he said to me, Lala, you are going to make in every film of mine that I make until you say no. Those were the days. Karan Johar and Zoya Akhtar curated a huge online event called I for India, bringing together Bollywood actors, singers, international artists as well to raise funds for a charity that supports the frontline workers battling the COVID-19 pandemic. There was music, there were inspiring speeches and even performances from our favorite celebrities who've been working together for over 2 weeks to curate this huge mega online event. Truly, hats off to you guys. You are as heroic off screen as you are on screen. The lockdown has not come in the way of India being able to host its largest every virtual concert that brought together celebrities from across India and even some from Hollywood to create awareness and raise funds for those affected by the COVID-19 pandemic. This virtual concert was an initiative by Zoya Akhtar and Karan Johar to raise money for those affected by the coronavirus pandemic. Concert ke shuruaat mein Zoya Akhtar and Karan Johar gave viewers a briefing about the purpose behind the event and how the amount generated through donations would go to Give India's COVID-19 Response Fund, which aims to help the coronavirus frontline workers. The celebrities had pre-recorded their clips, which were then curated by Karan, Zoya and their team. Akshay Kumar ne kiya concert ka shubharambh with a poem called Tumse Ho Nahi Payega. Akshay ne viewers ko urge kiya ki har koi apne apne capacity ke hisab se unki madad kare jo bahut hi bebas hai. Akshay was followed by another superstar Aamir Khan and his wife Kiran Rao, jinhone classic songs gaye and asked their fans to not lose hope in this hour of crisis. Anil Kapoor, hamare apne Mr. India, asked people to stay at home and be a true superhero by staying safe. Shabana Azmi bhi is initiative ka hissa thi and she spoke very well about how art is playing an important role during this crisis.
while her lyricist husband Javed Akhtar, who is also Zoya's father, recited a very touching poem called Bhook, which he had penned specially for this event. Since it was a concert, there was plenty of music to be enjoyed by so many talented musicians, singers and even actors who broke into song. Musical trio Shankar Ehsaan Loy, singers such as Shreya Ghoshal, Papon, Sunidhi Chauhan, Harshdeep Kaur, Lisa Mishra, Badshah sang their popular tracks, as did music directors Ajay Atul and rapper Divine. The other musical performances were by Ayushman Khurana, Sarod maestro Amjad Ali Khan and his sons Aman Ali and Ayan Ali, Farhan Akhtar and his band, and stalwarts like A.R. Rahman and Ustad Zakir Hussain. Madhuri Dixit shared the stage with her son Aaron and sang a beautiful rendition of Ed Sheeran's song while Aaron played the piano. Preetam Chakraborty and Arijit Singh's performance together was mesmerizing. And it was adorable to see Priyanka Chopra and Nick Jonas together all the way from LA, both performing and raising awareness about treating doctors and medical workers with compassion. Tiger Shroff, Arjun Kapoor, Siddharth Malhotra, Bhumi Pednekar, Katrina Kaif, Vidya Balan were all a part of this concert, sharing important messages related to different aspects of the pandemic and raising awareness about a variety of issues, from domestic violence during the lockdown to not abandoning your pets at this time. Sports stars Virat Kohli and Sania Mirza were also a part of the concert, as were Diya Mirza, Abhishek Bachchan, Kareena Kapoor and Saif Ali Khan, who encouraged people to reconnect with their loved ones. Jahan music tha, wahan comedy bhi thi, with Kapil Sharma and Russell Peters all bringing in the laughter with their acts. Shah Rukh Khan's much-awaited performance was the last one, and he rocked it with his son Abram singing a special song, Sab Sahi Ho Jayega. It was amazing to see all these artists together and hope कि जो भी डोनेशंस कलेक्ट हुए हैं उसे बहुत लोगों की मदद हो। On the 39th death anniversary of Nargis Dutt, her son Sanjay Dutt shared an old black and white picture of the two of them as he remembered his mother, who he was deeply attached to. The photo shows a much younger Sanjay Dutt sitting next to his mother, listening to what she's saying. Nargis Dutt passed away just before the release of Sanjay Dutt's debut film Rocky, aur Dutt parivar ko unki kami hamesha hi rahegi. While the industry is still coming to terms with the loss of Irfan and Rishi Kapoor's deaths, Sanjay Dutt's post reminded us of another immensely talented actor who lost the battle to cancer 39 years ago. Sanjay Dutt, जो अपनी मॉम के बहुत करीब थे, शेयर्ड अ हार्टफेल्ट पोस्ट विद एन ओल्ड ब्लैक एंड व्हाइट पिक्चर ऑफ हिमसेल्फ विद हिज मॉम रिसेंटली ऑन द ओकेजन ऑफ हर 39th डेथ एनिवर्सरी. द फोटो हैज अ यंग संजय दत्त लिसनिंग इंटेंटली टू नरगिस. ही ऑल्सो एडेड अ टचिंग नोट टू हिज पोस्ट विच सेड, इट्स बीन 39 ईयर्स सिंस यू लेफ्ट अस. But I know you're always by my side. I wish you were here with me, today and every day. Love you and miss you every day, Mom. Sanjay Dutt has always spoken about how attached he was to his mother, and even for Nargis ji, Sanjay unke favorite the aur unka weak point bhi. Nargis was one of the most popular and successful stars of her generation, working largely under the RK banner, acting in hugely successful films like Shri 420, Chori Chori, Awara,
Argan A and the magnum opus Mother India, where she met her future husband Sunil Dutt. Unfortunately, a few days before Sanjay Dutt's debut film Rocky released, Nargis passed away because of pancreatic cancer, jiska Sanjay par bahut gehra asar hua.
Planet Bollywood mein lete hain ek chhota sa break, but stay tuned guys, cause I'll be back in less than a minute. Shatrughan Sinha shared memories of working with both Irfan Khan and Rishi Kapoor in two different films across the decades. Shatru Saab, who was also one of the leading stars in the 70s and 80s, fondly remembers and recalls Irfan's determination and superb acting skills, and Rishi Kapoor as the poster boy of romance who conquered many hearts. Shatrughan Sinha, who has been a youth star in Bollywood, has shared how he had the opportunity to work with both Irfan and Rishi Kapoor. Shatruji ne film Aan Men at Work mein Irfan ke saath kaam kiya tha. And he had worked opposite Rishi ji in many films, including the successful film Naseeb. Shatruji, jo apne rugged looks aur anokhe dialogue delivery ke liye famous the, has called one an actor star while the other a star actor. He shared, Irfan was a combination of struggle, determination and conviction. He made his dream come true through hard work. The veteran actor also added ki future actors should watch Irfan's films like a masterclass in acting. Rishi Kapoor ki tareef mein Shatruji ne kaha ki unke jaisa charismatic actor Bollywood mein milna mushkil hai. Rajendra Kumar aur Rajesh Khanna ke baad Rishi Kapoor was the poster boy of romance with his style. While he is all praise for Rishi ji, Shatruji ka manna hai that Ranbir apne pita ki legacy ko aage badhayenge and feels he is very talented actor. But he still has huge shoes to fill because in his own words, baap baap hota hai. Maintaining the lockdown with his daughter Sonakshi and sons Love and Kush, Shatruji apne family ke saath films dekh rahe hain. And watches his kids work out and then takes walks with them in their balcony. Rishi ji ke jaane ka unke co-stars par kaafi gehra asar hua. Especially since everyone felt he was soon going to bounce back and be on screen. लेकिन अब सिर्फ यादें बची हैं, जिनके सहारे सब ऋषि जी को अपने करीब महसूस कर रहे हैं. Well, that brings us to the end of our episode on Planet Bollywood. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Do not forget to put in your views and comments in our comment section below on our social media handles and digital platforms. Until next time, this is me, Sagarika Chhetri, signing off. But you've got to promise me to stay safe and stay indoors.